Hello, I am Red M&M, and welcome to the Advert Mascot Show Series 2, Episode 3. And today on this episode, we are going to watch some funny clips of me and Yellow having some laughs, etc. So anyways, roll the titles.
Whoa, I am smelling red!
Go away, Yellow. Anyways, roll the titles.
Right then, now, music maestro.
Nice one.
Once again, all together. One, two, three.
Hit it.
Oh my, that's fruity.
Oh, mamma, papa, what's going on?
My bolognese sauces are now made with 100% natural ingredients.
Completely natural ingredients?
Si, 100%.
Wait until you taste it, Carlo.
Mamma, I think this tastes even better than before.
Ah, that's because of mamma's in natural.
Si, a real natural, eh?
That was fun. Bud, I think you should stop now.
No way! This is way too much fun!
Are you okay, Bud?
Yeah, I'll be fine as soon as you all stop spinning.
Welcome to the Laughing Cow Cheese. It's creamy and tasty and made with laughter. We fill it with milky goodness and pack it full of fun. It's creamy and tasty and made with laughter.
To taste their rocks.
We fill it full of laughter and pack it full of fun. It's a real tasty cheese, and that is how it's done. When she knows it tastes just great,
it's time to celebrate.
It's creamy and tasty and made with laughter. It's a laughing cow, the laughing cow.
It began with a nut and a bolt that shook his top hat with a jolt. Peepy crisp an idea for a munch, but with graham cookie outside for crunch. Inside a center so sweet, peanut butter cream, oh, a treat. A taste so enormously grand, made to fit in the palm of your hand. Peepy crisp, peepy crisp, peepy crisp. Peanut butter cream is the name of the green. Peepy crisp, peepy crisp, peepy crisp. The sweet taste that is destined for pain.
Churchill, when I join, can I really count on you for 50% off home insurance?
Oh, yes.
And if I don't claim, you'll give me a discount every time I renew?
Oh, yes.
He's having you on. He told me he was going on holiday with Ricky Hatton.
Mm.
Yellow.
Uh-huh. Oh, no. Oh. Ooh.
Still liking the old dog yet, eh, Churchill?
For 50% off home insurance, count on Churchill. Call or go online.
Hello, Mr. Geezer. I'm confused.com, but you can call me Brian. I'd like to tell you about Quick Quotes. Simply enter your email address and number plate for a cheap car insurance quote in no time.
That's handy.
Yay!
Sold to the little fella.
Nice. Confused.com. Quick Quote.
Is this what they call boredom?
Right then.
Why is that happening?
I don't know. But I think I like it. That's the way I like it.
Wonga.com. Straight talking money without the hanky panky.
Welcome to Crusher Time. On today's show, we'll be mixing Crusher using a miniature motorcycle and some chattering teeth.
Okay.
Oh, that's on fire.
Off you go then.
Unbelievable.
So then I said, Mr. Prime Minister, I'm flattered that you love chocolate, but I'm here strictly in a professional. What's wrong with him?
He thinks you're naked.
My shell is brown. It just looks like my milk chocolate is showing. Only a fool would think I'd actually show up naked.
So it's that kind of party. Hit it!
I'm sexy and I know it.
And Messi goes in for the goal, and he's about to kick the ball, and wow, oh, look at that score. It goes up, and it goes down. Let's see, can he get past Marcus Rashford? Oh, there, oh, he catches it back, and there it is. And that's in.
Go Messi, go Messi, go Messi.
I get knocked down.
National Accident Helpline's legally trained advisors will tell you within minutes if you could make a claim.
I've had three people try to eat me today. Three! Ooh, lucky penny. Anyway, sometimes I wish I were human.
Whoa! Look at me! I'm human! Do you want to eat me?
No.
Do you want to eat me?
No, thanks.
No? Would you like to eat me? Nobody wants to eat me! I'm the luckiest!
You dropped your lucky penny.
Man, I look good.
You're still short and bald.
I wish I were an M&M again.
Ow.
The new Dolmio Chunky Pasta sauces are full of the big flavors, with the freshest ingredients like juicy tomatoes, tasty onions, and real chunks of garlic. When you got a chunky pasta sauce this good, it demands the freshest mince.
What?